Governor Tony Evers calls it a crisis. Wisconsinites owe a combined $24 billion in student loans. Today, the governor signed an executive order creating a task force to help families avoid crippling payments. As Amy DuPont explains, the help can't come soon enough for at least one mom.
Earning a college degree was always a part of Marisha Harris's plan.
I knew that education was going to change the trajectory of my life.
But the student debt this mother of two took on to finance her dream came at an overwhelmingly high price.
This particular month alone, I've had to pay more than $1,000 just on student loan debt.
Harris is not alone.
Student debt is not going to go away anytime soon.
According to Governor Tony Evers, more than half of Wisconsin's 2018 college grads owe an average of more than $30,000, and one in five nationwide have fallen behind on their payments.
It's time to take action to address college affordability, ensure that a great education doesn't come at the cost of decades of crippling debt.
The governor is calling on members of his new student debt task force to provide long-term strategies to reduce education-related debt, prevent abusive loan practices, and improve financial literacy education.
We really want to capture all and any ideas and look at those and analyze them and prioritize them in terms of what's practical and what we can get done in Wisconsin.
Creating the task force is just a first step. There is no quick fix, and this college grad can tell you time is money.
This Friday, in 2 days, I will have made the last payment officially on two of my many student loans. Thank you. Thank you.
Congrats to her. Governor Evers not putting a deadline on that task force, but said it is possible that some of their proposals could be included in his next budget. The governor believes any legislation would have bipartisan support.